So if you are in a 50 kilometers radius around Buderim on the Sunshine Coast, why are the pressure cleaning experts your best answer when it comes to getting anything cleaned around your house or business? The answer is because we are truly the experts. You can trust us to provide the very best results when it comes to any job that involves pressure cleaning. And we are talking about roof cleaning, external house washing, soft washing, fence and wall cleaning. And when it comes to commercial cleaning jobs, we are talking about professional body corporate pressure cleaning, shopping center pressure cleaning, and car park cleaning. But please, don't trust our word for it. The best is for you to simply see what our clients have to say about the results we provide. We can think of no better way than to just go through our Google reviews, which are all genuine and all legit. So let us start with Tom Robertson, who commends us on the following aspects of his experience with us. Professionalism, punctuality, quality, responsiveness, value. Jeff's staff did a really great job of cleaning our external walls and driveway. Friendly, professional and thorough, will continue using them in the future and highly recommend. Very much appreciated. Libby. And next is Sue Gill, who notes that their experience showed professionalism, quality, responsiveness. Very efficient and responsive company. Josh did a great job of soft pressure cleaning our roof, fence and pergola area. Very pleased with the result and would recommend their services. Thanks to the team. And next we have Michael Nye, who says that Jeff and the team did an amazing job on the house. Were very flexible given poor weather conditions, and last minute changes to the job were no problem. A proper roof clean is expensive, but trust me, if you shop around you won't find much better value, and the level of service provided is worth it. I'm not going to read out the rest, so just stop the video anytime to read any of the following reviews, or just go to our Google My Business page for any latest updates.